Welcome to this tutorial. Today we are going to create these beautiful onboarding screens and animate them in Adobe XD. Open Adobe XD and create a new artboard with iPhone 10 dimensions and name it 1. Set white as the fill color and turn on the grid. Open Assets panel and import the status bar and place it in the artboard. Using the rectangle tool, draw a button and make the corners round. Use the text tool to add button text and apply the character style from the Assets panel. Make 3 circles using the ellipse tool and keep them 40 points apart. Duplicate these by clicking and dragging while holding the Alt key. Make 3 more of them and place them above the first 3 in the Layers panel. Make another circle on top of the button. This could be later used to animate the screens. Group the entire shape and move the button outside of the artboard while placing it in the group. We would only need the button to appear on the third screen. Add text using the text tool and apply the character styles from the Assets panel. Import the illustrations from the Assets panel, make them into a group, and align everything in the first screen. Duplicate the artboard by clicking and dragging it while holding the Alt key and rename it to 2. Move the group of illustrations to the left and the page indicator circle to the right. Duplicate the second artboard and repeat the same process. Now bring up the button and place it. Now add another artboard to animate the button. Click using our hidden circle layer. Move the button layer to the top in the Layers panel and resize the small circle to fill the screen. Adobe XD can understand the relative position of shapes in multiple artboards and animate them automatically if they have same names. Now add the required text into the design. Now we have completed the design. Head on to the prototype section and rig the screens together. We can use timed transitions with a 2-second delay and auto-animate with snap transition with 1-second duration. In the third screen, select the button and trigger to tap. Connect the fourth screen back to the first screen. Now we have completed the prototype. Let's preview the screen by pressing the desktop preview button. You can vary the results by adjusting the speed and style of transitions.